vegan.
Shit, right. I think there's some like Bisquick in the kitchen. I could try to make us some waffles or something.
Actually, I think I'm just gonna head out.
No, please. Stay for breakfast. I mean, we can totally go out. You definitely gotta eat something after last night.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Where are my pants? Okay. Well, then, can I at least show you to the door?
I got it.
Oh. All right then. I guess I'll see you around.
No. Last night was just a night. I'm not like into you or anything.
But you and me,
I was drunk.
Drunk?
Yeah, like fucking hammered.
I get it.
Must happen to you a lot.
Yeah, you know, they should really add lesbian experimentation to the fucking curriculum, huh?
Sorry,
nothing to be sorry about. Like you said, it happens all the time. There's some Advil in my bathroom cabinet if you need it.
Why would I need Advil?
For your headache.
My headache?
Yeah, you must have a wicked headache after getting so fucking hammered last night.
Right. Thanks.
Just lock the door on your way out.
I will. Bye, Emily.
Bye. You came back?
Yeah.
Is there a reason?
I forgot my phone charger.
Harper, you're holding your phone charger.
Oh.
Come in. You sure you don't want any eggs?
Still vegan.
Right.
I'm not hungry.
Do you want to tell me why you came back then?
I never left. I couldn't get down the hall.
Yeah? Why?
I don't know. I didn't want to just go. It felt wrong. Like, really, really wrong. Like, guess maybe I liked last night or something.
You were drunk.
I was sober.
You said you were drunk.
I lied.
Why would you do that, Harper?
I don't know.
You said you were drunk. Why?
I don't know.
Bullshit! Why?
Because I'm not gay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not a lesbian like you.
Why'd you come back?
I don't know.
Then what do you know?
I know that it's complicated. I know that I liked whatever the hell happened last night, and I know that I'm not gay.
You said that.
Because I'm not.
Okay.
It's hard to explain. I'm not really sure why I said yes. I'm not even really sure what happened.
We had sex.
Yeah.
Like, all night.
I know.
And then you said you were drunk. And you weren't drunk.
I wasn't.
I think I know what's going on here, Harper.
No, you don't.
Shh, can you just listen to me for 1 second? Let me ask you something. Did you like it?
Well, it was different than, you know, guys.
I'd hope.
But I'm not gay.
I know. You've said it 3 times in the past 5 seconds. I'm starting to question who you're trying to convince.
I'm not trying to convince anyone of anything. It was just sex.
Okay, but then you came back. You know, the girls that I bring home for the night, they don't normally come back the next day.
They don't?
No, they don't. Unless they want to fuck again. And then they come over and we get wasted and they fuck a few more times and after that they leave for good.
I'm so sorry, Emily. Don't deserve that. You really don't.
I mean, I do. It's not like I'm doing anything to try to stop it.
Oh.
Yeah. You know, I understand what you're going through. I mean, maybe not completely, but I understand. You know, when I was in high school, I was confused and afraid and in denial.
But that's high school.
This isn't any different. It's still confusing. And complicated, as you've pointed out, but it definitely isn't any easier. There's just so many labels and feelings, and everybody thinks they know, and not all of them do. So it's up to you to decide who to trust. And no matter who that is, I can tell you this, world is not against you. Even if it feels like it is, it's not.
How do you know that?
Because I've been there. I was angry at everything and everyone. I hated myself. When my brother ran away to his freshman year of college, I used to sneak into his room and steal his Playboy magazines. And then, when I was in 10th grade, I used to spend all of English class just staring at this girl who sat across the room from me. And she caught me. And it sucked. It fucking sucked. Because I felt disgusting and wrong and awful. You know, I felt like a pervert because I used to sneak glances of girls changing for gym class. And I didn't mean to do it, but I did, and I just disgusted myself, so I get it, Harper. Whether you're 15 or 21, I get it. But it definitely doesn't get any easier if you ignore it. Keeping those kinds of secrets is, it's only gonna tear you apart. But I need to know something.
What?
Do you want me? Like, actually? Genuinely want me?
What do you mean?
Look, I know that I bring home a decent amount of girls, but I need to know if you want this to be serious. And if not, like, I totally get it, but I need to know for myself.
Emily, I was really excited when you asked me to come home with you last night.
So, make it work? We can make it work?
I don't know. What would people think?
What does it matter what people think? Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm just scared.
You have every right to be. I'm sorry. I wish I could make it easy.
I'm just not ready. Thank you for all your help and for the wonderful night last night. It was amazing. But I'm not ready. I like you. You're my girl across the room, or in this case, the bar, I guess. But I am not ready, and I can't drag you into my existential crisis. But in the future, maybe?
Maybe.
Yeah. Maybe. Thanks for dealing with me. I love you, Emily.
Really do. Looks like you finally know.
I still have no clue.
Well, I hope you figure it out. Don't rush it, it'll happen. Or, you know, maybe it won't, but either way.
I'm actually gonna go now.